Well, this morning we are working to learn more about an Arlington ISD employee placed on leave accused of tying up students in school. The district says it received a report on Friday about an employee at Boonman Elementary School with claims that students were tied up with string, some with duct tape on their mouths. Parents of those students have been notified. Of course, we will let you know if we get any updates.